Welcome back to your favorite channel, Electric Vehicles. Here comes another EV startup. Introducing the most ace-friendly and a rogue startups, says one of the three founders of the AT Motors. The AT Motors is into building an autonomous electric cargo vehicle, which is not a regular goods vehicle, but made to run on hilly areas apart from campuses. The company started on 10th February 2017 and it is into manufacturing parts and accessories for motor vehicles and their engines. V. Vinay, Saurabh Chandra and Saad Nazir are the co-founders of Bengaluru's AT Motors. The electric cargo vehicle Level 4, which is fully autonomous within private spaces such as factories. It carries a payload of 1 ton in a semi-private location like a factory or an airport, etc. This electric cargo prototype takes over the need of the human as it is completely autonomous. It has been tested in the campus of the Indian Institute of Science, Bengaluru, where the company collaborated for research. The co-founder, Nazir, a 16-year-old Stanford certified whiz kid, dropped out of school to become an entrepreneur, named the electric vehicle as Sherpa. The name inspired him for the intelligent load-carrying guides of the Himalayan mountaineering expeditions. Specifications of the Sherpa Autonomous Electric Cargo. The Sherpa Autonomous Electric Cargo can carry 150 kg, loads up to 500 kg. It consists of 3 wheels, 2 wheels in front and 1 at back. It has 2 independent brushless DC motors, the battery of 8 kWh, top speed depends on the operating and industries. It takes 2 hours to charge this cargo vehicle. An interesting thing about this vehicle is that while it is carrying the load, its slider can identify the obstacles coming in its way with the help of the sensors such as LiDAR, camera, IMU navigation. It automatically stops and doesn't collide with the obstacle. After the obstacle is removed, it continues its work. It can be operated by anyone and it is so simple to use it. It is like a Uber for cargo. Go green, go electric.
ElectricVehicles.in motto is keeping the earth a safer place to live for the next generations. If you want to join our movement, you can support simply subscribing to our channel or sharing our videos or commenting on videos. Thanks for watching.